Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. If you're new to it, my name is Rezubaz and this is Joel Vaz Gomez. He's very good in computers, computer geek and business and everything. I will link the description below and you can get on to him and he's going to help you out in anything that you need. Today, I mean, I know it's been really late and I'm really sorry because I didn't have time to get my vlogs done and everything. I was busy with work and everything. So today it's an epic day. It's a test to my dream. This is what I'm gonna say. And we are a bit late today and now we gotta just run, catch a train and I don't know. Here comes. Just gotta sit and wait.
The next station is Clarendon.
Mind the gap between the train and the platform.
Change the train when the next train to the place that I'm going, and it's a kind of a surprise, so stay tuned to get it. 3 minutes for me to wait for the next train. Now we need to hurry, we are about late, I would say. From here we need to take a cab probably, or I don't know what, to get to this place where I've been talking to you. I've been telling you, and let's see how long that's gonna take. Now we need to find a cab and we don't know where we are right now. We're kind of lost and yeah, let's figure it out. This is so funny. We are at the cab office and there's nobody over here. It just says, like, you know, nobody here, and that's it, it's a number. And we need to get ASAP and there's nobody, I don't know. Let's see what's gonna happen. My bro is on the phone and he's talking to him. And yeah, let's wait for the cab right now. Oh, it's right here, I guess. No, that's for the other guy.
Alright, yeah.
Guys, that's our cab finally. Do you sit in the front?
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right. We are. Hello. Yeah. Finally, we got a cab. Now we're up there.
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go, through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on we'll go through the wastelands.
Guys, here we are. You want to see what it is? No. You want to see? No. You want to see? Oh yeah, there it is. We are at Stapleford Flight Center. I'm in Stapleford Flight Center, I would say. My bad if I'm wrong. And I'm going on a flight, a free trial lesson. And let's see where it takes me. Here we go. Oh my god, Jesus, that's amazing. Here, reception is here. On this way. Oh, is it? Oh, it's down here. Reception is there, right? Oh my god, look at the planes. They're all Cessna's 172, I guess. If I'm not mistaken. Yeah? Go, let's go, let's go, bro. It's so windy. It's windy. We got it done. It's the 152. It's not the 172, it's 152. And that's a P1 Warriors. I'm excited. Wow.
Yeah.
First time touching a blade of an engine of a plane.
Just enjoy, take my advice. You say that you love it and you're okay, but I know I'm better and you're afraid. Have no shame, just let go. Follow me to another land. Try to understand. And I just wanna see
traffic. It was really amazing. And wow, I got the chance, I got the privilege to fly in a P1 Warrior. It's a Piper. The weather was a bit crazy, it was a bit bumpy, so it didn't really matter. And it was a great experience to have this trial flying lessons for me. So pumped, I'm so energized. I'm so happy, and now I'll just walk into the Piper, maybe 152, is it? Yeah, 152 Piper. And we'll just get going now. Still got my headset on. Alright, I will help you. Yep. Just helping to secure the cover of the plane. You just cover it up. Wow, that's a nice one. Just love it. Covering up the plane. It's too windy. It's too windy. It's 20 knots of wind. Pull this. Right. Just finished my trial lessons at Stable for Flight Center. It was like one of my dream come true, I would say. I would say it would be the taste of my dream at Stable for Flight Center. That's a good AMG there. And got everything I need. Sorry about the noise, it was a bit windy. The previous thing about the sounds of trains and everything when I was traveling. Yeah, I'm ending my vlog here, so enjoy life and see you soon. Out.